to leave that internet shit for the next nigga. I'm telling you some real shit, because your brother don't give a fuck about which one of our check bigger, nigga. But you hurt slime? Did I catch you at your worst slime? Hey, Big Gerald! No, don't get quiet now. You should have shut the fuck up the first time.
From after you arrogant booty scratcher.
Yo, first in the back of Casey, I had some clothes line. Girl told me shut the fuck. Wasn't the first time. First in the back of Casey, I had some clothes line. Girl told me shut the fuck. Wasn't the first time. Something for Gerald, considering fact. The sneak back in the Casey's, came up with a plan. Find out when he working and when he at the truck stop. Those are the days I'm out front doing the up rock. Always saw the truck from far away, a block or two. Made sure that I bounced. I ran a block or two. Throw the stuff your mouth with some soap or a soccer dude. Looking for something to throw. Oh yeah, a rocker dude. But quarters in and taking right back out your pocket too. Playing with the soccer, Joe, to show you what the soccer do. Heard a couple curse words, he know who the soccer to. Rockets fan, NBA Jam, play with the Rockets too. Person in the back of Casey's, I had some close lines. Girl told me shut the f. Wasn't the first time. Person in the back of Casey's, I had some close lines. Girl told me shut the f. Wasn't the first time.